father passed on. He was living with Bridget, she says. He was cheerful and healthy right down to the end. Ah, you should have seen him playing with the grandchildren of Pat McNamara, your friend. And we buried him alongside of Mother down at Kilkelly churchyard. He was a strong and a feisty old man, considering his life was so hard. And it's funny the way he kept talking about you. He called for you at the end. Oh, why don't you think about coming to visit? We'd all love to see you